Acid house music, I assumed it was something to do with the drug scene.